Psalm 36. To the Overseer, by a servant of Yahweh, by David. The transgression of the wicked is affirming within my heart. Fear of God is not before his eyes. For he made it smooth to himself in his eyes, to find his iniquity to be hated. The words of his mouth are iniquity and deceit. He ceased to act prudently, to do good. He devises iniquity on his bed. He stations himself on a way not good. He does not refuse evil. O Yahweh, your kindness is in the heavens. Your faithfulness is to the clouds. Your righteousness is as mountains of God. Your judgments are a great deep. You save man and beast, O Yahweh. How precious is your kindness, O God, and the sons of men trust in the shadow of your wings. They are filled from the fatness of your house, and you cause them to drink the stream of your delights. For a fountain of life is with you, and your light we see light. Draw out your kindness to those knowing you, and your righteousness to the upright of heart. Do not let a foot of pride meet me, and do not let a hand of the wicked move me. Workers of iniquity have fallen there. They have been overthrown, and have not been able to arise.